Now look, I'm down here on the golf and I'm just trying to call it straight. Now, the BCS system is neither perfect nor in many cases even fair. Those of us who are praising the selection choices this year, whether we come in out of Lafourche Parish or Bayou La Batre, next season we might be the loudest squawkers. Because things don't go in our favor and there ain't no LSU Alabama game. Look at it. The 2011 season saw many a team who could beat any other on a given night, regardless of your conference. Now, personally, I feel LSU and Alabama are the strongest. But Oklahoma State, Stanford, Boise State, and a right few others are certainly within the same class. You see, them players can only play the team on field. They ain't the ones making the schedule. It's the coaches of the major programs who make the millions. The NCAA makes the millions. But only a few of them players are going to go in the NFL. Most are going to be working alongside us. Maybe pulling in their own shrimp trawls. I don't know. But I do know it might be just one lucky bounce. Or something we ain't never going to see again in our lifetime. That might be the difference in any given game. Also, you got some of them days when you do everything right. But you pull up your nets, they ain't nothing in them. You go out into a swamp, run your traps, they ain't nothing in them. Because even the greatest team can be defeated. Now this system ain't fair, but it's the one we got. So, let's support the players on the field. Regardless of whichever team happens to be yours.